is worship to you? Is it a daily or a weekly ritual? Is it a time that you set apart on a certain day, a certain time, in church or a place of worship? What is worship? When we look into the Word of God, we see that worship is actually recognition of who God is. Psalm 95 and verses 6 and 7 has this to say, "O come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker, for He is our God, and we are the people of His pasture and the sheep of His hand." So the psalmist says, let us worship, let us bow down, let us kneel before the God our Maker. So in relation to worship, he's saying that we need to acknowledge that He is our Maker. So worship is actually recognition of who God is. We acknowledge His character. We acknowledge His nature. We acknowledge and recognize His attributes. When we meet someone, we recognize, we identify, we acknowledge who that person is. So the Bible is full of a revelation of God introducing Himself as the deliverer, as the savior, as the healer. So we identify, we acknowledge that He is indeed our savior. Another verse, Hebrews 11 and verse 6 says, "But without faith it is impossible to please Him, for he who comes to God must believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder." So this, the writer of Hebrews says that he who comes to God must believe that He is, that God exists, and that He is a rewarder. There's another attribute of God. So we recognize who God is in worship. And a second thing that we can do in worship is to reverence Him. Another psalm, Psalm 5 and verse 7 says, "As for me, I will come into your house in the multitude of your mercy. In the fear of you, I will worship towards your holy temple." Psalm 96 and verse 9, "O worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Tremble before Him, all the earth." So to revere God is to treat God with utmost respect and adoration. So when we say we worship God, do we recognize who He is? Do we recognize all that He said He is and acknowledge that He is all that He said He is? When we worship God, do we do that with utmost reverence and adoration? And these are the two things that we can ask ourselves when it comes to worship. Let's pray. Father, we thank You that You are a God who's worthy of worship, who's worthy of praise. And today we ask that You would give us a revelation so that we can acknowledge and recognize who You are and recognize all the attributes of who You are, and also come to You with a heart of utmost respect and reverence. We thank You in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.